Breaking news. Exclusive update on Kieran Trippier's injury. Hey there, Newcastle United faithful. It's time for another exciting update from your favorite Magpies news channel. But before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and smash that like for all the latest Newcastle United updates. Now, let's get to the scoop you've been waiting for. Our star right back, Kieran Trippier, might just be gearing up for a return sooner than expected. Following a nail-biting weekend where he was forced off the pitch against Wolves, we've got some promising news straight from the heart of St. James Park. Reports suggest that Trippier's recent calf scan results, revealed just this Monday, have left the Toon Army feeling hopeful. The scan showed no major damage, indicating that our defensive maestro might be back in action sooner than we thought. In an exclusive statement, Trippier himself has shared his optimism, saying, "My calf is feeling good." It's clear he's eager to get back on the pitch and give his all for the black and white stripes once more. But wait, there's more. Fresh off being named the FWA Northeast Footballer of the Year, Trippier isn't letting this setback dampen his spirits. He's staying positive and determined to make a swift comeback. And hey, it's not just Trippier who's on the road to recovery. With the likes of Joe Willock, Harvey Barnes, Alexander Isak, and Elliot Anderson back in the mix, it feels like our injury headaches are finally starting to ease. Plus, there's even hope for Joe Linton and Nick Pope to make a return this season following their surgeries. So, Magpies fans, let's keep the faith and rally behind our boys as they gear up for the challenge ahead. And before you go, don't forget to leave your thoughts in the comments below. We love hearing from you. Until next time, how way the lads.